Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of my Poland Plays Black Nuzlocke. This is part number 6 in a previous video. We did some stuff. You can heal up in there, but I want this double battle. Yes. No, it'll be 1 plus 2. We have a counter near this route too, so. That's better than with one of them. Let's water pulse that and let's wing attack that. If that doesn't kill, get soaked in that water pulse, bitch. That's just sad taking like little girl's money. That's got child abuse. That's sad. Ooh. Is there an item? Yeah. A great ball, not bad. This is part 6 of my Blaze Pack Nuzlocke. Thursday, there you go, guess mine is going fine. Just woke up. Alex, stop! We play out the trade battle to see who is stronger. So in that patch of grass we can get some Pokemon, so yeah. Shard has 4 Pokemon, he has a Staravia. Level 14, I will go to my Bruno. I know this is a bad matchup, so I'm gonna go to Mike. So he can take the hit. Oh. Come on, Living Mike. Okay. I thought it would go for not a wing attack. Water will be stab, so that'll be up 40%. So that's 100. I think stab is 100. I think plus 40. I can be wrong. Let's go for another water pulse. Please hit yourself. Yeah. That is good enough. Let's go with the aerobatics. Yeah, please hit yourself. Yeah. Good job, Porygon. Bruno. Dead Sage. Skyla. Attack. Boom, there we go. Ooh. I need you guys to vote, should Painful be on my team or not? Please vote yes, because so, in the last episode, I asked you guys if I should use Porygon, and lots of people said yes, because I need a water type. And Sumipour is awesome, so I'm gonna use Porygon, so let me run back. Okay, I added Painful to my team on my notebook. So I know who's dead or not, but anyways. I'm just gonna go for another water pulse. Please hit yourself. Yeah. And duh! Anyways, the water pulse. Die. Good job, Bruno and Porygon and everybody else. Body chop. That's better than Scratch. Ta-ta! What did he mean to me? Well, but I have the power! I see, so that's how you battle. Out of the way! Hey, where are those people headed? Pokemon. I'm gonna go in my little book and see who I can get, so I'll be right back. What route is this? Route 3. go up. In the route, you don't get too many good Pokemon down there. You can get a Mareep, which is worst things I really want. Do you want me? That's Route 3 as well. Yeah, I'll go down there. What can I get? Come on, give me a cheetah, dude. Come on. Aeron, yes. Yes. That is what I want. Oh, yes, the sturdy. Defiant. Come on, catch. Two, three, boom. So evolved to an Aggron, so. Not Aggron. That was the stupidest name I've ever had. We're gonna put Lucky in the PC for now, but anyways. For now. Let's go see what they have to talk about. Alex. They don't listen too much. That child cannot use Pokemon to full potential. Let's make the Pokemon sad. Same for all you Pokemon to start hitting them over to yourself. Better yet, we will just take them. I thought it was a double battle. Surprisingly not. Oh my god, I forgot.
Okay.
Oh, that should be good for Mikey. Oh well. I'd think carefully. Thank you, sir. Let's go! Chop the Voltorb. Boom. Boom shakalaka. Aftermath. Please don't go for a wing attack. Come on. Don't go for a wing attack. Cry Chapon on. Yeah. No crits. Okay. What? Come on, cha cha. Come on, yeah. Let's go. No, and I'll end off the video here. the fishing rod. Nice, I'm gonna catch myself a water Pokemon. But we'll do that in the next episode. So, if you guys enjoyed this episode of my Pokemon Blaze Black Nuzlocke, this has been episode 6. It's been Boy Alex, and I'm out of here. Peace.